Hi guys, so today I'm gonna show you how to make a program for this functionality using the PIC16F877 and six LEDs, which are going to be blinking all the time respectively. Yeah, so here is the program that I've written. Here you find the void main. First instruction is the trace B that I am going to initialize it with 0 to configure it as an output. The port B is going to be initialized with 1, which means that the LED 0 will be on this LED at the beginning, and delay 500 milliseconds to see our LED on. Here the while 1, which is going, this block is going to be executed all the time during our program. First instruction is port B equal port B shift 1, which means that each time we will enter to this block of program, the 1 here will be shifted by 1 for the first execution. This one will be shifted to this place, and this one, this bit will be 0, then this one, the third bit will be 1 and the other 0, etc., which will give us this functionality. Then if once the port B point F5, which means the fifth bit, equal 1, we are going to make a delay and give the port B the initial value, so that we are going to be at this LED will be on. So now once we have done with that, we are going to end with the delays and we do the same thing all the time. So this was all for today. I hope you will enjoy this tutorial. See you later with other tutorials. Goodbye.